I'm excited about Set Apart to Serve because of the courage that we have in Christ to actually go to people and say, you can be a deaconess, you could be a pastor, you should be one that teaches the faith, and having that backup and support from the Synod and from other congregations.